Okay, folks, it's your friend Jonigan. Today is Friday. Oh, can't mind what date it is. Haven't looked at it too early. It's going to be Friday's vlog anyway. I have to go up the shop today, so I'm busy getting ready. To just nip up and get a few things and straight down again. It's a cold and wet day outside, so it might be much fun, might do a wee bit. And just for you, one bob make one, I'll do the road on the way up. You wanted the road on the way up. So I'll do that just for you. So, it's pitter patter and get at her. I'll head towards the bedroom. And, oh, it's dark in here. I'll turn the light on. You might be able to see me alright. But it's dark. You know. I'm gonna just, put that there. Set you up there. Yes, I do have a t-shirt on, mate. I'm gonna put some smellies on. You know, put the old aftershave on. You have to smell half decent. You don't want to go up behind, you want to be clean shaved and washed, and you know, people look at you, they don't go to the smell him. They go, smell him, he's lovely. What else will we have today? Nothing much. Excuse me, I have to find a coat. I'm going this way a wee second. You hear me, but you'll not see me. No, it's not there. It's in the kitchen, so we'll have to go this way. Oh, turn the light out. You're in darkness. Right, well, Lou, I'll cut you here and I'll get ready and then I'll start again. Right, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, folks, your old mate Callaghan here. I'm ready to go up the town now. Swapped over on this iPhone. I'm going to take it out with me and see how it goes. This is me. Filming you on the iPhone. We'll see how this goes. And we'll just walk about yet, hopefully. I don't hit the button and stop recording. Don't know if it's raining out here or not, so I'll be back down, Val. Saying bye bye to Mrs. Callaghan. No, I don't know if it's raining. There's a tip of the head is anyway. Zoom you in a bit. There's the mountains and whatnot. Zoom you right in. Zoom you out. Slowly but surely. My garden. As you can see, my rose plants all. Flowers all come off it. There's no flowers on it. That's the car I normally go in. What? I'm not going in it today. Hold on. Yeah, I'm still recording. So, what else are we up to today? Nothing much. Today's just going to be one of them days where we'll be out and about and see what's happening. There's BT on. So somebody's getting BT in. We should come put that BT Infinity in mine. Birds dung everywhere, boy. That's one thing about having a tree right beside you. The birds, they do everything. We're always in that tree. Neighbor's not in. Nobody about the place, very quiet. So what I'll do is I'll just keep videoing. I'll try and video going up the road for you. Like, here's my taxi coming now, as you'll see. Oh, I'll try and keep this going until I get to the shop. This might be a long one, folks, but this is for one bob make one. He's always wanting me to videotape the road, so we'll cut this and we'll swap phones. Okay? Oh, I'm going nuts. Okay, it's your old mate Cannigan here. I'm back home. Yeah, was a right while up there. Jesus, now 1621. And for those of you across the Great Shop, as always, I'll do the translation. That's 4:21 p.m. Well, I'm back home. I'm just going to sit and talk on the old Skype. Yep, as you call it, Skype or Skype. I just sit there and talk on it. Mrs. Cannigan's across the way. Say hello, Mrs. Cannigan.
Hello, everybody.
Yep, she's there playing away in Farmville as usual. Fat Cat, Jeremy and Wife Bobby, hope you're enjoying your road trip. I know that it's an unexpected road trip that you're driving down to Dallas, Texas to get yourself a new truck. Seeing your big rig accidentally went on fire. I hope you're enjoying yourself. See, you stopped off at some crater. I see Fat Cat and Bubba are having a bit of trouble. Fat Cat, you take your gun, you shoot that old Bubba. He was hiding in the bushes the other day. Apart from that, I'll do my usual shout out. One Bubba Mike One. And his good old mate Bubba. Fat Cat and Mike Bobby. That's Jeremy, just country. Sonia Miss Grip. One Hot Mama Chrissy. Keith, Mayrap, Big Dog, Wee Dog, Little Dog, Any Dog, Redneck Rigam. I know you said you watched my video, so I'll give you a shout out, you and Crazy British Bloke. Hope you're having fun up at the farm. And anybody else that knows me out there in the YouTube world, or Paltalk, or Skype world, or just in general knows me. If you're watching my videos, please hit the like button. That'll let me know that you like me, or you like the videos. If you don't, well, say so, leave a comment why you don't like the video. You think it's too long, too short, too boring? At the end of the day, I don't give a damn. I've got a word for you. Dilly gaff. Now, it's Kevin Bloody Wilson's word, but I'll use it. Dilly gaff. Do I look like I give a fuck? Dilly gaff. No, I don't. I like making these videos, so I'll keep making them. Okay? So, we catch you on the flip side. 10:10, we gone.
What are we doing now? You mind if the door open?
Aye. A friend of mine says, would you videotape the road on the way up again?
Where are we heading?
That's Super Valley.
Super Valley,
so change phones. We'll do the videotape with this phone.
Oh, you can do it both.
Yeah, well, this one seems more steadier. It's got a... Doesn't seem... the other one's a 5 megapixel, that's 8.
Quite rain during the night last night, Mark.
Oh, it rained the whole night.
Yeah.
That looks ridiculous. What to say we're going to get that for Norway and watch the doggy? And Buster.
How would you call him?
Apparently so. Alright, nice head.
All right?
Yep.
Just like seeing that that's tripping around. There's a girl going to my house, wouldn't you?
It's a fella.
No, oh, I thought that was Janice.
No, no fans of the old one, that's their walk.
You know Janice?
Aye. The father used to do it.
Hard,
yeah.
He still does.
That's the daughter, isn't it?
Yeah, daughter comes to me.
Yeah.
Aye, I've been with him for...
Oh, it's a long time with that game.
7 years I've been with him for. Hey, look at this, for a wee tiny road, and look at the lorries on it. Freaking 40 foot and everything.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous like, isn't it?
It is. Not geared for it, really.
Ah, this junction's not geared for...
The lorries that come up, really.
No. Long in the other day.
I'll sit about.
I've only a couple of things to get on my way. There's a gypsy's mate outside the shop selling the papers. Picking jibbos. Should be a way like.
Tractor, they don't see many of them on videos.
No, I will. Where he lives, the tractors.
Is it a car I love?
I'm Ossie Ferguson. She can make poor looks. Probably old folk and do. What's the DHSS for the old people? She'll be away like a rabbit.
Right.
We'll cut you short here.
Yeah, see you later.
I'm going to swap over on the sneak cam.